Yeah.
If you're watching the replay.
Yeah, I'm also recording, and I wasn't talking because I want to fix it up, but like, who gives a fuck?
Yeah. They're just gonna record on Shadow Play.
Yeah. Dude, if I could position this one better, it would be so much more satisfying. I don't think they were fighting for, they were shooting for most of the first half.
No, I think they barely shot at all, and then they got killed pretty quick in the rapid.
Yeah, and now the, these torpedoes are fucking them up.
Yeah. But the other ones, man, holy
shit. Yeah, there's MVPs. 600 kills at the moment. God, I hope they don't nerf it.
Well, they will. you've got like 2 weeks to enjoy it.
Yeah.
Well, you know, if they take months to make the next patch, you know, you've got some time to play with them.
Yeah.
I want to see how fucking OP these get with like technology debuffs and the health mode buffs as well.
Yeah.
They're gonna get so strong.
Morgan, did you watch the spell when I played it? I'm insanely outnumbered. I only have these. I had these units and like two single entities against the two dwarf armies. And this one Blunderbuss unit has gotten like 800 kills. Like, this choke point was a godsend. I think so at the moment, yeah. I think these are better than rattling guns.
It's so good.
This is a tier 2 unit, Morgan.
Yeah. Show him fucking like at the start of the battle or whatever.
Yeah. When I get this on YouTube, I can show him. Holy shit, that lord got melted in one volley. And this is so funny, man. It's watching the conga line. I use the shift right click method of like squeezing them around and they just conga line down. Yeah, the good melee. Well, this one you mean. They have decent melee. They're 33mm attack, 38mm defense. But dude, this guard, these two have been holding since the start of the battle. 300 kills. I don't know why they're not taking damage, honestly. Like, these guys are armor piercing. Maybe the Slayers aren't, but still. Dude, these guys are fresh. How are they fresh? The Slayers are exhausted. Of course, they ran all the way there, but. They're fresh! What?
Yeah, I don't know why they're fresh, though.
Yeah, these ones are exhausted. But these ones are fresh. I don't know why. There we go. That was the battle won, and now we kill Ungrim.
Even Ungrim gets a bit chunked with like a volley.
Yeah. He only got 33 kills that whole time. That's crazy.
I'm dying with him now that like.
Yeah, it's good if it is.
Rao's a bit similar to Warhammer, it's like race wise, but they still have like stuff you can load up. Like the old gods are, they're very different from the Chaos gods, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, Warcraft has enough stuff actually. I have more risks and stuff.
No, but you can do